Private Isaac Ewell, 6th Virginia Infantry, 1864.
These are the guys that did the ultimate sacrifice, and they're still missing. And there's no place for the families to go and to commiserate with their loved ones. And so we want to honor them and their memory because they pay the ultimate price.
138,000, that's over half the population of our city right here. And can you imagine half of your brothers, half of your sisters' parents not coming home from war? We have to remember.
I collected the names of all the KIAs that killed in action from Chesapeake, Norfolk, South Norfolk, and Norfolk County, and discovered that there's over 300, about 300 from World War II. And as I was going through the names, I realized that some of them were POWs and missing in action. A number of them were missing in action when their ships were sunk or their planes crashed. And then discovered that we also had some POWs in Bataan. And that's really where it started, because we do the Bataan Death March every year. So we had the names of a couple of individuals, and then we ended up discovering that there were six of them from Chesapeake alone in Bataan. And then it just expanded from there. And now we have 72 names going all the way back to the Revolutionary War. Where a Navy captain was washed overboard on a sloop out of Chesapeake and going all the way up to the Vietnam War, where we have a young man who went missing in action there.